Once, and that has really, you know, all of those elements served to increase his immunity. Plus, he, you know, we also have Paxlovid now, and we've already heard that he's going to take a dose of that.
Dr. Reiner, we're seeing live pictures of the president boarding Air Force One right now, and what jumped out at me, and I'm sure to others as well, I didn't see him wearing a mask as he was with those other people on the tarmac there. What does that say to you?